How do you install vanilla tweaks data packs on a local single player world? I've had this question come in, and this is the answer for you to set it up on a local single player world, including a hardcore world. And this is where you'll download the data packs from. So for example, just say you wanted the armor statues data pack, which is one I like using in single player worlds. It lets you pose the statues and put them in different positions and enable their arms so they can hold items. You would click on that and you would then go to download. You can also click multiple things so you can track statistics, and you can use custom nether portals as well and download all of those in one pack. And what you'll get from that is a compressed zip file. Now what you want to do is go into your Minecraft game, go to your single player worlds, and open and click on edit for the world that you've got selected. Once you've done that, you want to click on the open world folder button, and that will open this world in your file system. So on Windows, it will be in the file manager, in the Explorer, and on Mac, it will be using the Finder. Once that folder opens, what you want to look for is the datapacks folder here. Open this up and drop your new file in there that you downloaded from the Vanilla Tweaks website. And then because it tells you to unzip it, make sure you unzip it. Get the contents that you've got in this folder and make sure that these zip files are in the same level as the underlying folder. So what we'll end up doing is we're going to clean this up, and what we've got is all of these zip files here named after the packs that we have are in the data packs folder. If we go up, this is the world folder with data packs and the ones that you installed. The next step, make sure you did not have the world open at this stage, is to go into the game, launch the game, open the world, and the data packs should be enabled. As you can see, if I press the L key, we have the Vanilla Tweaks tab here, and you'll see that we've got the data packs installed, and this is on a single player world that I just installed these on. Thank you for watching. Have an awesome day. And if you found this useful, let me know, because I love hearing about that in the comments.